A school bus driver is receiving a citation after a crash Tuesday morning sent 11 students to the hospital with minor injuries. The bus driver, David Kimbro, rear-ended a Ryder truck at a red light. He told police he was monitoring a disturbance on the bus when the collision happened.